to share with you my stack of friendship letters. And this was for a swap, and I had two partners. And I'm so excited because I just love making these. They're so easy to make and so fun to make. And they're so cute. So we're gonna start off with this one. And this one, of course, we had to use 5 envelopes, 4x6. And they're stuffed with the shipping foam inside. And I used a lot of wild orchid craft flowers. And this one, I gessoed almost everything just to give it that extra shabby look. And so I have some banners here on top, a paper doily, a word bead, and I did a little wand with my new little star, 3D star die cut. I got that inspiration from Kelly. And this is so cute. Used cheesecloth and I just sewed it as well. And some really pretty spring seam binding. And it just goes tucked in right there. Okay. And here is the back. I used some wedding applique and I textured the back as well. I'm sorry, not textured, gesso. I distressed all the envelopes with my distressor. Okay, and then here is the inside. So the inside had to have a letter and it had to have 5 die cuts. I haven't written the letter yet, but I want to show you this, the die cuts that I put in. I did 2 friend die cuts and 3 perfume bottle die cuts. So this is just the basic. I'm gonna be adding probably a few more goodies. I just really wanted to do this video to show you guys the finished actual project. So you can see, I used this really pretty trim right here. And this lace flower. Let me turn the stack this way so you can see. And this paper clip, clothespin from Target. Okay, so this is one. This one is the one that was gessoed. Okay, and this one's for Markisha. Okay. And here is the second one I did. This one's for Bonnie. And it's similar. I used similar paper. I used the Prima, what is it called? Royal something. And then hers, I used texture paste with glitter. And I used a bit more touches of yellow for hers. It's a pretty similar, and some banners, a lot of flowers, skeleton leaves. Okay, and the back of hers, I did a paper doily. I added a paper doily and I textured the back as well. And here is her little wand that I made. So pretty. And I textured paste the flower. And I used some cheesecloth in between as well. And the inside has the same thing, the same die cut. So anyways, these are my stack of friendship letters. I hope you guys like them. I hope you guys give them a try. And I did find a tutorial in Miss Liberty 25's YouTube channel. So if you guys search it, it's probably like 2 years old. So you have to really search Her title is Stack of Love Letters. Okay, so once again, this is for a swap that I'm doing, and I have two partners, Markisha and Bonnie, and I hope they like what I made for them. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, and take care. Bye.